Let's just sit here for a second.
Actually, can... generator... Make it clean though. It will no longer move once it is depleted. Durability is restored by restoring vehicle in the garage. Yeah, I gotta go back anyway. I gotta see if they got any missions. Hmm.
too close.
The legend returns. How you doing, Sam? You're trying to put the rest of us to shame. Fine by me.
Let's just go rest in the private room. Baby need a rest, Sam need a shower, and I need new grenades. Kid, bro, we love the kid. I'm pushing start. Can't help you all day. Oh, use the toilet sitting. It's been a minute since you did that. You probably shit yourself.
The latest in our line of EX grenades. I give you the number 2. As you may have surmised, this model was produced with various extracts refined from your
number 2
fecal matter. We suspect that your regular consumption of cryptobiotes has led you to excrete certain compounds that may prove especially effective against BTs. If you would like us to produce more, you need only furnish us with the requisite raw materials via your private room's toilet. I look forward to your feedback.
I guess. Yeah, creepy motherfucker. Hitting the shower. Da-na-na-na. They did grab me, boy. I'm a fighter, and his knees are so hot red, or hot pink for some reason, I don't understand.
EX grenade, number 2.
wink at me? You mad sus. Got new music, right? Big fan, big fan. Anything you need?
A bridge link is another way of describing the connection between you and another porter. If you want to forge a powerful bond, consider a strand contract.
Yesterday. Transporter. I'm an expert handler. Transporter? Boy. Who's the highest? The guy got 41. Elite. He got a gun? Yo, this game got a lot of stuff going on. I'm really excited, boy. Let's get it. 40, great mover. 47,000. He's a great mover.
Supply requests. Submit one if you're in need of anything in particular.
Nothing. Still alive, new guy? How are you doing? For a newbie, you're quite the work of us. Time will probably take a toll on your equipment, alright? Maybe some of your kids that you may use when we're going to jump the gun, throw that stuff away just yet. One thing you can do is take your equipment to a delivery terminal and recycle it. You can then fabricate yourself a shiny new. If your equipment only halfway to broke, but you still want to part ways, you can use a shell locker to donate to another. Quantity and your border. This one to do as much as we can, am I right? If so, could you go over just load yourself up with a massive haul and aim for a bridge bonus for a total cargo weight? I wonder where you are now. It's somewhere power mile or home. Alright. I get the tool, come back and mop them. They hit the man bun ties. What up? Yeah, jumps anyway. Of course he is. Fuck, see, yo, fuck a teabag? What was that? Do not submerge.
This is a somewhat unusual order. You're going to want to review the key points in the summary.
11:30 minutes? The rivers will other bodies of water. Water can enter the container and cause damage to the content. Be especially careful when crossing rivers and streams. Already got
That's a breathable container.
My baby ready, my baby's with me, my baby, mama, daddy, daddy, I get him with the mama. Alright, recycle please. Recycle this, wait, this. Metal. Anything else that's empty?
Going. Oh, they got boost. Yeah, boost one way in a straight line, baby. Oh, that's not a straight line. That's a bridge. God, I don't need that energy.
Oh shit, that was weird.
Cargo, then you can take on.
Yes, what else is there? Hello?
Welcome back, Sam Bridges. Always a pleasure. Thanks for the delivery. That was crazy fast. You've really upped your game since last time. Crypto bios look nice and lively.
Deliver in 5 minutes or like, easy way out. Why does that sound like a hell of a sound? Oh, 47? Hey, delivery time. I never got points in that, baby. Would you stop going to the goddamn thing?
Okay. There's something different about you. Can't quite put my finger on what. But I swear, I'm not imagining.
I'm happier.
I'm impressed, Sam. You've brought pretty much the entire region together. But the further west you head, the more you're going to have to deal with BTs. Now, we're always looking for new, more permanent solutions. And we know your blood has a measurable effect on them. I told you before that Mama's developing a weapon to leverage that, which is why we need a way to artificially produce more of it. Hence the cryptobiotes. But maybe you already figured it out. If all goes according to plan, we might be able to turn the tide. But first, it's time to bring Port Knot City into the UCA. The order from Die Hartman is waiting on the delivery terminal.
Good work. New order. Sam, I received word from Mama that she's completed her anti-BT weapon.
And?
Prototypes of her design form a part of her next shipment. A delivery of relief supplies for the people of Port Knot City. Port Knot City's a fair distance from BT territory, but the weapons should come in handy if any stray too close. They'll also provide people with the means to defend themselves when traveling outside the city limits. The shipment also includes a variety of medicines, as well as human sperm and egg samples.
Hmm?
These specimens are essential for maintaining genetic diversity as they were donated by civilians living outside the major population centers. By taking advantage of Kyrellium's temporal properties, we can ensure they remain viable for as long as required. After the shipment's been processed, connect the Cupid. Now, once that's done, the entire region will be integrated into the Chiral network. Afterwards, you'll be pushing on to Lake Knot City. So we've included relief supplies for the people there as well. Of course, to get there, you'll need to cross over the lake in between. God, details damn. On that will be in a second order you'll need to accept then. Without a doubt, this will be your longest run for us to date. Make sure you've got everything you need.
Is it supposed to be deliver? I'll go there. I'm going there now. Hold up. No, I'm good.
Sam, double check the order summary.
Oh, that's me. The percent or higher. So that, then this. So time limit 45 minutes. That's light work, especially for me now. Tranquilizer, we about to knock niggas out. Let's get it. Give me two of these. Pretty much it. I probably need metal. Let me get like 200 metal.
Order assigned.
Let me get it. Oh, I knew like 1 200 metal. I got the metal because the bridge probably will need it. Don't lose your life, B. Where is it? No! Oh my gosh. I understand, but this bike looks ugly as shit.
Have a pleasant journey. Weapons restrictions limited.
my mission again? Did I get the mission for the 45 seconds? I'm confused. 45 minutes? Orders. Let's go see. Prototype. Cover the confidential, make a delivery. Oh no, I got, there's something. Yeah, I don't think that's the mission.
Begin scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain detached until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Can I just ride this up there? Yeah, great.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.